Stop recording video.
Hello.
Stop recording video.
Today, I'm going to review some offers that I got at the dollar store. These things are from the Dollar Tree. And yes, the Dollar Tree is really a dollar store. Everything there is only $1. $1. Except some, maybe one or two things that are two for $1. And I'm going to start showing you some of the things. I got these cookies. They're chocolate chip cookies. And I already ate two of them. Eight cookies individually wrapped. They are chocolate chip soft cookies. And they're good. No one would know it was from the dollar store. Because they taste good. It's a good offer. I also got a loaf of bread for $1. That's a good offer. Only $1. It's the honey wheat. They also had whole wheat. And I got this grater for $1. I got some muffin mix. Some hot chocolate mix. Some cake mix. I got a potato masher for $1. And what I really liked was these spaghettis. This is a big package and it only costs $1. That's good stuff. But what I don't recommend, this is a bad deal. The bucket is terrible. It only costs $1, but you're throwing away your dollar if you buy this. The handle falls off. The handle is a wire. It's a thin wire. And it falls off. Had to put it back, but when you use it, the handle falls off and the plastic is not too good. It's thin. So this was not a good offer, a bargain. The rest was very good. So on this trip I spent $8. $9 including the bucket. And I got all that stuff. That was a good deal. So if you go to the dollar store. Oh, and I also got a pack of cups. Can't find them here, but they're styrofoam cups for only $1. And that was a good bargain too. So I spent $10 and I got all that stuff. I do recommend the dollar store, but you have to look around and see what you find. Also, if you find something that you like, don't wait. because the next time you go back, it won't be there. They don't have like the same things all the time. They change things and sometimes things don't come back. So if you see something that you want, get it. It only costs $1. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, like, comment, and come back and visit my channel.